focus on it every single day. I want to figure out a way to get ahead of what I think I know is coming. Tavi, you got a problem if you're always trying to make it seem as if you've never been afraid, then why you running? I can never look at what I do the way that other people can and walk away. I can't be separated from it. Sticking out my neck is how I made it where I'm at. You want to cut it up, I can't, and they can never take it from me. I'm outlandish, take chances, gotta get it while I can with my damage, my sanity. Could leave it if it vanished. Don't matter to me, I'd still manage. Guess you could say I'm at an advantage. My vantage point can be quite lavish. Got so many cadences, no way to pick on which bag is my hand in. Depends what mood I'm in. Oh no, I'm in a mood again. Lord knows I'm a hooligan. Losing it, who can get gruesome with you if it comes down to it? You can bet I shoot direct, diffuse the threat, and then wonder why the music has a huge effect. Could it be because I've been the go-to when it comes to death? Cause I'm the one that they be calling when the people get fed up. I want the music with the visuals. I got them indebted for any part of me that want to make it hard to get set up, but take away the happiness. It can be kind of pathetic, but when I look at everything, it's trying to give me a headache. You gotta be honest, I've really been the cause of it. Get it? Cause I can see inside of me, you never see. You can tell when I'm at the breaking point. I finally had to sit with the devil. I went into hell and I asked him what the problem is, yelling. He tried to get me to live with them, even call me a sinner, and told me everything about me.